Welcome to the math class. Today I'm discussing about the new topic, ring theory and vector calculus. This is paper 5. MAT course code MATT51. MATT51. Fifth semester, ring theory and vector calculus. Number of credits 5. Objective, to enhance the computational skills and application skills and memory power of students. Unit 1, rings and subrings. Definition of a ring and basic properties, Boolean rings. Divisors of zero and cancellation laws in a ring, integral domains, division rings and fields. The characteristic of a ring, definition and theorems. And subrings, theorems and related problems. This is the unit 1. Unit 2, ideals and homomorphisms. Ideals and the principal ideals, theorems and related problems. Maximal ideal and prime ideals. Definition of homomorphism, types of homomorphism, elementary properties of homomorphism. Homomorphic image, theorems and related problems. Problems on homomorphisms and isomorphisms. Kernel of a homomorphism and fundamental theorem of homomorphism. These two chapters belongs to ring theory. Rings and subrings, ideals and homomorphisms. And the remaining three chapters belongs to vector calculus. First, we discuss about rings and subrings. Rings and subrings. Okay. Let us start about rings. Unit 1. Rings and subrings. Rings and subrings. Now, introduction. Ring theory is an extension of group theory. In this chapter, we will study an algebraic system known as a ring equipped with the two binary operations, addition and multiplication. Already we discussed about group theory. In groups, capital G be a non-empty set with a binary operation plus and dot, whatever it may be. Plus is the binary operation. Then the algebraic structure G comma plus is said to be a group satisfying four properties. That one, first one is closure, associative, existence of identity, and the fourth one is existence of inverse. Solving these four properties, it is called a group. And one more property, commutative group, commutative law or commutative axiom, commutative law. Satisfying these five properties, it is called an abelian group. Here we observe that G be a non-empty set. Here we are using only one binary operation. But in rings, we have to use two binary operation and one non-empty set. That is the difference between groups and rings. ग्रूप्स लो वका बाइनरी ऑपरेशन मात्रमे यूज चेस्तामु जीबीए नॉन एम्प्टी सेट बट हियर रिंग्स लो वका नॉन एम्प्टी सेट तीसुकुंटामु बट हियर वी आर यूजिंग टू बाइनरी ऑपरेशंस प्लस एंड डॉट ओके राइट रिंग थियरी is an extension of group theory in this chapter we will study an algebraic system known as a ring equipped with two binary operations called addition that is called plus and multiplication that is called dot so this is the extension topic of the group theory now about what is the ring definition of a ring here capital let capital R be a non empty set and plus comma dot be two binary operations on capital R then the algebraic system R comma plus comma dot capital R be a non empty set and the plus is the one binary operation and the dot is another binary operation equipped with the brackets so is said to be a ring if it satisfies the following conditions that is first one capital R be a non empty set with the plus is the one binary operation using plus is the binary operation it is an abelian group abelian group means five properties that is closure law associative law identity inverse and commutative property five properties ikkada satisfy cheyali and second one is r comma and another binary operation dot is a semi group means two properties closure law and associative law ग्रूप अंटे फोर प्रॉपर्टी सेमी ग्रूप अंटे हाफ अन्नमाट क्लोजर ला अंड असोसिएटिव ला आ रेंडु कंडीशन विथ बाइनरी ऑपरेशन इंटी कडा बाय यूजिंग डॉट इज द बाइनरी ऑपरेशन अदि सेमी ग्रूप कंडीशन सैटिस्फाई चेयाली ओकेना सो दट इज अंड इक्कड फाइव प्रॉपर्टीज इक्कड टू प्रॉपर्टीज सेवन प्रॉपर्टीज अंड डिस्ट्रिब्यूशन लॉस holds in capital R. Distribution laws, that is, in distribution law, first one is A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. And the second one is B plus C into A is equal to B into A plus C into A. For all A, B, C belongs to some avanni ring lo teeskovalamante capital R. So ikkada oka two properties, total ga 9 properties ganaka satisfy chesthe it is called a ring. Okay, examples. Examples. First one, let capital R is equal to singleton 0. And a non-empty set and singleton 0 okate undi. If plus and a dot are defined in capital R as 0 plus 0 is equal to 0 by using plus binary operation. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. And by using dot apply just 0 into 0 is equal to 0. So then R comma plus comma dot is a ring. Is a ring. So total ga the example zero to undi kabatti, therefore this ring is called zero ring or null ring. Zero ring or null ring. Okay, and the second example, z comma plus comma dot is a ring. Z ante integers. Integers tisukoni applying the two binary operations are 9 properties satisfy chestayi compulsory ga. Examples vesukoni cheyandi. It is a ring. And rational numbers q comma plus comma dot is also a ring. Is a ring. And the real numbers r comma plus comma dot is a ring. And the complex number c comma plus comma dot is a ring, and so on, etc. etc. So even the rings out. But ring kaani daniki oka example entidi. Ante example n comma plus comma dot is not a ring. Is not a ring. Endukante because n comma plus n ante integer, n ante natural numbers. Natural numbers binary operation iskunte plus the binary operation iskunte is not an abelian group. Abelian prone commutative property satisfy abadu. 2 plus 3 is equal to 2 plus 3 and natural numbers and 2 plus 3 plus what I want to do. And minus look at this coach manam. Natural numbers and manaki positive was together. Adi satisfy other than and a commutative property manaki fail out of namata. Abelian group anna or commutative group. Okay, na? Miru example this condi. Adi satisfy the natural numbers so plus the binary operation use chestunte adi satisfy cheyadu kabatti n comma plus is not an abelian group. Okay, the next note, the ring r comma plus comma dot is simply denoted by simply denoted by capital R. ఇప్పుడు ఈ టోటల్ గా ఈ ఆల్జీబ్రాయిక్ స్ట్రక్చర్ మొత్తం ఆర్ కామా ప్లస్ కామా డాట్ మొత్తం రాసుకోకుండా సింపుల్ గా నేను ఎలా డినోట్ చేస్తానంటే క్యాపిటల్ ఆర్ అని రాసేసుకుంటాను. సో ఆ క్యాపిటల్ ఆర్ అంటేనే ఆర్ కామా ప్లస్ కామా డాట్, సో దట్ ఈస్ ద రింగ్ అనమాట. సింప్లీ ఇట్ ఇస్ డినోటెడ్ బై క్యాపిటల్ ఆర్. ఓకేనా? రైట్. నెక్స్ట్ డెఫినేషన్, డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ కమ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్. డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ కమ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్. Definition of a commutative ring. In a ring, ante capital R. So R comma plus comma dot. Okay, capital R and raskuna parvaledu. If commutative ring ante enti, A into B is equal to B into A for all A B belongs to capital R. Then capital R is called, capital R is called a commutative ring, is called a commutative ring. So this is the commutative ring. Note, the rings Z comma Q comma R comma C or commutative or commutative rings and null ring also, null ring also. So these are also called as a commutative rings. రింగ్స్ అన్న ఇక్కడ కామ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్స్ కూడా అవుతాయి, కామ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ నల్ రింగ్స్ అనమాట. జెడ్ అంటే ఇంటీజర్స్, క్యూ అంటే రేషనల్ నంబర్స్ అండ్ రియల్ నంబర్స్ అండ్ కాంప్లెక్స్ నంబర్స్ ఎక్విప్డ్ విత్ టూ బైనరీ ఆపరేషన్స్, అవి ఏమవుతాయి అనమాట, కామ్యుటేటివ్ రింగ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఈస్ ఏ నల్ రింగ్. ఓకేనా? అండ్ వన్ మోర్ డెఫినేషన్, డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ definition of a ring with unity element, with unity element. Unity element means identity element, it is called one. Okay na? So a ring capital R, దట్ ఈస్ ఆర్ అన్న ఆర్ కామా ప్లస్ కామా డాట్ అన్న ఒకటే, విత్ ఏ రింగ్ ఆర్ కామా ప్లస్ కామా డాట్ ఈస్ బి అనండి, ఇక్కడ బి ఎ రింగ్, బి ఎ రింగ్ అండ్ వన్ బిలాంగ్స్ టు క్యాపిటల్ ఆర్ such that, such that 1 into A is equal to A, leda A into 1 anna okate, for all A belongs to capital R, then R comma plus comma dot is said to be, is said to be a ring with unity element or identity element or identity element. For example, examples, Z comma plus comma dot, Q comma plus comma dot, R comma plus comma dot, C comma plus comma dot, or rings. Already we discussed in the definition of the ring. Rings with unity elements. Rings with unity elements. So one more example. Second example. The above four are called commutative rings with a unity element. For example, 2z తీసుకున్నాను అనుకోండి, 2 into అంటే ఈవెన్ నంబర్స్, 2 into 2z అంటే ఎలా ఉంటుంది, 0 1 లేకుండా, అందుకనే 2 తో తీసుకున్నామట, 0 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 4 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 6 అండ్ సో ఆన్. ఇక్కడ 1 లేదు, ఇందులో 2z అనే సెట్ లో 1 లేదన్నమాట. ఫార్మ్స్ ఏ రింగ్, ఫార్మ్స్ ఏ రింగ్. ఇక్కడ జెడ్ కామా ప్లస్ కామా డాట్ అనేది రింగ్ అవుతుంది. అయితే ఇప్పుడు సింగిల్ జెడ్ ఉన్నప్పుడు ద ఇంటీజర్ సెట్ కంటైన్స్ వన్ ఎలిమెంట్, యూనిటీ ఎలిమెంట్, సో ఇట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ రింగ్ విత్ యూనిటీ ఎలిమెంట్. బట్ హియర్ వి రైట్ 2 ఇంటూ జెడ్, ఈవెన్ 2 ఇంటూ జెడ్, దిస్ సెట్ కంటైన్స్ 0 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 2 ప్లస్ ఆర్ మైనస్ 4 అండ్ సో ఆన్. వీ అబ్జర్వ్ దట్ ద సెట్ 2z డస్ నాట్ కంటైన్ 1. So it is a, but it is, it forms a ring with the binary operation, with the binary, with plus comma dot ring form chestundi, but 1 does not belongs to 2 into z. 1 anedi ledu indulo. Is called a ring without unity element. Without unity, without unity element. So this is the another example of a ring with unity element and without unity elements. Okay, and the definition. A ring capital R is said to be a commutative ring with unity if 1 belongs to R and A into B is equal to B into A for all AB belongs to capital R. Okay, next note. Note 1. See, if capital R is a ring and you can take any two elements AB belongs to capital R, then first point, A into B can be written as AB. Second one, A plus R minus B belongs to capital R and it can be written as A minus B belongs to R, plus into minus minus. Okay, and the third point, A plus A belongs to capital R and it can be written as 2A, that is belongs to R. And the fourth point, A into A belongs to capital R and it can be written as A into A means A square belongs to capital R. A square ekkada kanabadithe A into A raskovachu. A into A ekkada avasaramaithe A square raskovachu. A plus A belongs to R. This is also called as 2A. It also belongs to capital R. Okay. And the second example, note. The identity element 0 in R comma plus is called the 0 element of the ring capital R of the ring capital R. The ring capital R. So this is the note points of a ring and commutative rings and examples of a commutative ring, definition of a commutative ring with the unity, without the unity elements. So this is the introduction part of ring theory. So read carefully and take the snapshots for your writing. Please write your notes. If you have any doubts, please WhatsApp me. I will respond immediately. Thank you. And thank you so much. Have a nice day.